sometimes when I send clients products that I've created for them, they're unable to run the macros. So I'm going to show you the steps to allow your Excel to run macros. It's a security setting. Now, the first thing that you need to do to allow the macros is you need to have the developer tab on your window task or your Windows icons here. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click anywhere on where between the names here, and then you go and you say customize ribbon. The dialog box that comes up here shows you all the options that you have available to you. And so when you get down to developer, check this box to allow the developer tab to be shown. And then press OK. Now, when you go back to your window, you go to the developer tab, you click in the code box, in the code area here, you click on macro security, and then the macro settings, you need to have enable all macros, and then you click OK. So that is how you turn on the security to allow you to run macros in Excel. Please subscribe.